Hey.
Oh, what is that?
Come run back and find out. I told you. He's bringing the boys.
Ah, Jesus.
I thought you meant the explosives.
Then I would have said I was bringing the girls. But I brought that too. No, I need some help. I was hoping you could involve these guys in a gangland shooting of some sort. I got a few loose ends I need to tie up, and, you know, you do owe me those favors.
I don't owe you anything. Now give me the explosives, something I can carry.
Fine. These two nutsacks are some unfinished business from a Gabonese job. You should have seen the way that they tried to take me out. I am driving this beast of a muscle car right out of the 70s. You know when an automobile accident was still called a fucking car crash?
Let's go.
Yeah, so these geniuses here think they're gonna ram me off the road with some plastic eco-friendly shit bug. It just makes this weird ping and bounces off into a parked van. Here, hold that.
Great.
Thanks. This is what I have for you. It's a sticky bomb. See? It sticks. Cool, huh? So these two idiots are sitting in their car moaning and whining. They're all fucked up. I don't know whether to laugh at them or scream at them. Finally, I just pulled out my .45 and slammed a couple of rounds into their fat faces. So that's what I have. You deal with all this for me?
No way.
We could just do that. Do that. Yeah, it's like a practice round. What do you think, fellas? Practice round?
Jordy, I don't need a practice round.
No, just let me get a little clearer.
Jordy! Fuck.
Figure out where these guys meet so I can have some surprises waiting for them.
Ooh, booby traps, fun.
Still have time.
fucking trap! Mars
bounced on old man!
Hey, man, what you ready? The mayhem is
low goose, only way I begin to G-off was drug loot. And let's start it like this, son. Rolling with this one and that one. Pulling out gats for fun. But it was just a dream for the team who was a fiend. Started smoking wools at 16. And running up in gates and doing hits for high stakes. Making my way on five states. No question, I was speed. The crash and weed.
The combination made my eyes clean. No
question, I would flow off and try to get the dough off. Sticking up right, boys and boys. Sweater. Times is rough and tough like leather. Figured out I went the wrong route, so I got with a sick tight clip and went all out. Catching keys from cross seas, rolling in MPVs every week. We made 40 G's. Yo, brothers, respect mine. I ain't gonna tech now. Bam, move from the gate now.
Cash rules everything around me. Cream, get the money. Dollar, dollar bill, yo. Cash rules everything around me. Cream, get the money. Dollar, dollar bill, yo.
Friends can't come to the phone right now. They're dead.
The fuck? Hey, who's still standing? Anybody? Come on, man.
He's getting away. The report to Iraq. Bedbug's as good as dead.
I just bought Bedbug the reputation he always wanted. Now, I need to scare him over to my side. A little blackmail threat should convince him to help me. I give, but I can also take away. got a job for you. But it's not a job for Tyrone. It's a job for Bedbud. I'll be in touch.
What is this? Come on, man! Hey, somebody's after me. Look, they're all dead. You gotta get me out of here.
You fucked in the head, man.
Yeah, listen to you.
See no ghosts.
No, wait! Shit!
Get in there.
What the fuck?
What about Iraq's clutch?
No, stop it!
Don't worry about Iraq, worry about me. Nope, it sounds like the glove don't trust me.
What you want?
You're gonna be my eyes and ears inside Rossi Fremont.
No, wait, man, Iraq will kill me!
Yeah. What will he do when I send him everything I've got? You want to see more?
No! Just erase this shit, please!
Well, you play along like a good little bug, and I will. I'll be in touch.
Worry about me.
Nope, sounds like...